Aloha, welcome to the Exposed Show. I am Molly Willson, and I am here to expose you to information and new ideas on alternative ways of living. On this podcast, you'll hear from some pretty cool guests who talk about personal development, health and wellness, spirituality, and relationships. I hope to share with you valuable conversations that build perspective and support your personal journey towards a life of meaning and more. If you're here to evolve, these insightful interviews and self-reflection stories will inspire you to become more open-minded and accepting of the world we live in today. So make sure you subscribe to the podcast and stay up to date on what's being exposed. Hey there, welcome to the show. On today's episode, I sit down and talk with Johnny Rod. He is a Marine Corps veteran who decided to pursue massage therapy after the military. Johnny was born and raised in Las Vegas and working for his family business when he realized he was meant to do something different. So, he became the first person in his family to join the military, which then inspired his sister to do the same. Johnny says that his journey wasn't always easy, but it has led him to better understand himself and the world we live in today. Since finishing in the military, Johnny took a huge risk and started massage school. It was something that he hadn't thought of before, but now he's caring for people in such a different way and feeling so rewarded by it. So, on the show, we talk about what led him to the military in the first place, some of the stereotypes from the military and how he navigated through that, how he handled the masculine competition and some of the judgments from being in the military, and ultimately how he transitioned out of it and into massage school. To me, this is such an insightful conversation about self-improvement and development. And both Johnny and I agree that one of the best things you can do for yourself is continue to learn. Always be willing to learn, try out new things, and be open to your own evolution. Johnny is a prime example for this and can really inspire you to look outside the box. Take a step back and see what the options are around you and hopefully find something that really, really motivates you and fulfills you every day. So, without further ado, let's get to the show and hear what's being exposed. I love it. I'll say it again. Gosh, what a great conversation with Johnny Rod. And I am just always so grateful after these conversations because I know for me personally, I get to step back and see life from a different lens, hear about someone else's experience and what it's like to move through some of the challenges or hardships into finding more of that balance. Obviously, Johnny, he started off in the military and now he's out pursuing more of a totally different way of living. But in some way, it is that middle ground that he needs. And I think a lot of us can appreciate that. You know, it's not one or another. It's not an extreme that we need to commit to. We're open to explore, open to mold, and open to flow and evolve. And it's exactly what this conversation helped remind me of. So again, thank you for listening to this episode and check out what's being exposed next. Stay tuned. All right. Peace. Mahalo. Thank you for listening to The Exposed Show. I am your host, Molly Willson, and I hope you enjoyed this episode. Please rate and review the show and share it with your network to get more people inspired. These conversations expose you to think outside the box and consider alternative ways of living. Ultimately, they're here to build your perspective, to create a life of meaning and more. If you want to learn ways to empower yourself through personal development, health and wellness, spirituality, and relationships, you don't want to miss these shows. Subscribe here or check out The Exposed Show on YouTube to stay up to date on what's next. Again, thank you for listening, and I look forward to your feedback. So, I'll see you next time.